Yep. What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Tick, and we back at it, man, on the scooter riding videos. So, my brother finally came back from North Carolina. I was like, hey, man, we should take a little trip down to the Inner Harbor. And he was like, all right, cool. We can head down there. I'll show you how to get there. So, this video is going to be much talking. I'm going to be kind of quiet a little bit. I am going to talk a little bit while I'm riding, but it's going to be more of a chill video of us just heading down to the harbor. And me and Big Bro on our scooters. So, stay tuned for a crazy surprise though at the end. And I'm out. Hoping that it works. We're going to test it out on a nice little ride down to Baltimore City. We're going to see how it does. Try not to talk as much on this one. Since we got a long distance to go, we're taking it nice and slow when we're not using a dual motor. Just using a single motor this way. My helmet flopping, bro. I'm behind you.
Hey, go play, chill out.
So I took y'all to the suburbs. Now we're going to swing through the hood a little bit to get to the Inner Harbor. My old high school, Merville. So I've been practicing. I transferred over to Towson High School, class of 04. So if y'all hear that, y'all should probably know who I am from my voice like that.
Ugh. Motor.
Oh, we going straight, straight. Brother boogieing. Hey. I'm still afraid of these bumps. I ain't gonna lie, man. This tire, I just pumped it up that slime. It seemed like it's working, but I'm still a little iffy. Dang. Ah, these Baltimore streets is crazy. Like, hey, it's good they got gear on. He probably was like, I'm good they have gear on, they're respecting the laws. Well, tell my brakes work. Everybody here chain swing.
Thank you.
Sorry, man, it's my song. What'd you say? Why you say that? Shoot, almost hit that pole. I was gonna say, ain't it against the law to ride on the sidewalk?
Huh?
Ain't it against the law to ride on the sidewalk?
Use a bike, so.
Oh.
Why don't you go to proper speed, man?
I guess for certain states.
That's what they tell the scooters. Stay on it.
Harlem just like Compton, wrapped around the chrome 44, thrown out of a moving car, as murder she wrote. Ah! Mama's under the thermal. Whoa. Right.
Huh?
I said right. Why you take off like that? That's what I'm talking about, man. People be trying to kill you on scooters, motorcycles, anything in your car, bro. What that was, whisper, right on. Y'all right there. You on your double motor? Oh.
Oh, take off from intersection.
Oh. Yeah, you saw your take off?
What? A screw?
Yeah, it was a screw on the sidewalk.
Oh.
Yes, sir. The harbor.
I will go around and take the sidewalk. I remember when I first came to this hill, I was like, oh boy, am I gonna make that hill?
Yeah, that is a big, deep hill.
Enough. Hey, no problem.
Say hi to the YouTubers.
Huh?
Say hi to the YouTubers.
What's up, YouTube?
Yeah. That's big bro.
Uh-oh.
I'm at the, you know, I'm gonna switch to the 360 cam later. We could literally just go around. I said, we literally could just go around. Or even in between them.
I was gonna take the sidewalk.
Oh, yeah. Whatever you wanna do.
I'm about to lane split.
That's what I was about to say, a lane split. Look at the power. Is that a Tesla? Right. And only in second gear. And only in second gear.
Oh, I'm still in first.
Dang.
But I got dual motors on.
I mean, I turned up for the hill. Your scooter faster. I should go in there and ask somebody. Can I bring my scooter to jury duty?
I ain't even called them back at all. They sent me that notice. I'm like, yeah, what up, dude? Oh.
September 1st. Lot around.
I'll let you lead now, because you know where we are.
No, go ahead.
Huh?
Go ahead.
Go. Let's go.
No, I'm following you. Go.
Go.
You go.
Yo, go.
You go. I don't know about Baltimore, El Harbor like that.
Downtown, you know about you rode down here before with the fellas.
Yeah, in the car.
Ride around the sites that you want to see.
I don't know. Okay.
Alright.
Alright, man. We're in Baltimore Harbor. You turning? You going this way? Oh. Oh man, there's water right there. Oh man. Right. Nah, no, it don't. They say jump in and then you jump in and then oh no, bye bye scooter. That's all I'm saying. Yeah, that happened. That scooter is just going. It's all right. It was meant to be. Mm-mm. Not at all. That is gone. All right, where else can we go? Where else can we go?
The other side.
Oh, okay, let's go that way. What? You want to go across the bridge? What happened?
Yeah.
You went out?
I hear it. Go forward. He rocked, yeah.
Brother just said he heard the air coming out. Huh?
Yeah, she's
fishing. Shoot. People on the bikes is more dangerous than us. Show you folks how beautiful Baltimore really is. Not what you just see on the wire. Baltimore is a beautiful city.
What happened? Spent much power, bro. Oh yeah, I'm good. There's a skate park. Why don't they build a skate park? I didn't know they had a skate park. I see. I didn't know they had that. 3 years ago, I didn't see it here. What, your skates?
No.
Oh.
Why'd you blow horn at?
That was a mistake. Man, he got the seat on his. I kind of envy him right now. I said, he got a seat on his. I kind of envy it right now.
Why? You have a seat for yours.
I know, but I'm saying I need it.
What?
My feet starting to hurt a little bit. Yeah. Oh yeah, I didn't see it. Oh, go, go. Like I said, this joint, like I said, this joint is gone if that happens. I'm just letting you know. Yeah. You said 3,000 a month. Yeah, it ain't even worth it. It ain't even worth it. A bad thunderstorm happened, or high tides. These joints, these are gonna be the first joints on the water. I said, these are gonna be the first joints on the water.
What you talking about?
If the tides shift, they'll be the first ones on the water. Yeah, that's that water, boy. I said, that's that water, boy. Oh, okay. Whichever way. I said, whichever way. I'm gonna need a, like I said, I'm gonna need a shot of some air though. Bet. Then I'm gonna change out the camera to the 360. Ew, why they in that nasty water? I think fish can live in this water. Those fish got three eyes. No, those fish have three eyes. Baltimore City is a beautiful place. I say, man, you about to knock me into that water.
All right, the video is coming to an end at this point. I decided at this time to pull over and pull out my 360 camera because we were going to head back home and I wanted to get some crazy skyscraper shots heading back. But unfortunately, something crazy happened to your boy. So stay tuned while I explain it after it already happened. Yeah! What's good with y'all, man? It's your boy Tick, aka Game Fanatic. Why am I saying Game Fanatic? It's not even my Game Fanatic channel. E-Ride Fanatic. You know, I forgot. You know, this is my e-scooter channel, not my gaming channel. Shout outs to that one though. I would say go there, but I don't really upload as much as I used to. But as you see, I have an ice pack on my knees because your boy fell again. My brother jinxed me. I'm just gonna blame him for it, because when we were about to leave out, he asked me, was I gonna put my knee pads on? And I'm gonna keep it a buck. I just don't like the way the knee pads look. It makes you look dorky and stupid. So I didn't like the way they felt. They were uncomfortable. So I was like, I'm not putting it on. But why'd you ask me that now? You just jinxed me. I'm like, you just jinxed me. Now I'm going to fall again. Because if you didn't know, I fell like two and a half weeks ago on a scooter. But that was like taking off and I was still new. It was like my second day riding the stupid thing. And I tried to take off with one hand while I hold my camera. And I removed my glove like an idiot. And as you can see, it's still healing a little bit. Let me see if I can focus on that. Focus. So that's still healing. As you can see. But I removed my gloves so I could hold my camera and try to take off. Ended up, fell, whatever, and scraped my finger because I took my glove off. Scraped my knee, which my knee was healing until today. Now we're back to that. And all that good stuff. So I'm like, man, you just jinxed me. I'm going to fall again. You shouldn't ask me that. And I opted still not to wear the knee pads. Everything was going good, though, as you see in the video. We were having fun. We went downtown and everything. I had footage coming back, but since I took a spill, and I'm so mad about that because I wanted y'all to see that footage of that fall because it was crazy, but I guess the GoPro, because the GoPro did hit the ground and it corrupted the file because it didn't get the chance to process because the battery got dislodged or something weird where I know I couldn't, I was pressing the buttons and nothing would react, so I'm guessing it just got jarred and it lost the file. So unfortunately, you couldn't see me coming back home and taking a fall, which I'm very upset about. But if I'm gonna fall, you know, I want to at least get some views for it, you know, because that, you know, took some pain and lost some money because obviously when you fall and you fall hard, I was going probably around like 25 to 30 miles per hour, things break. So, you know, the mirror that I just replaced from the first fall broke. This is the worst one, my action camera that I, you know, paid $600 for, the 360 lens that I love so much. I was using that on the way home and that hit the ground and scratched one of the lenses. So that's pretty much unusable now. So that's $300 I need to pay to get another one. Also ruined my running shoes, but they're not too expensive. They were like $60 when I bought them. I can't find the same ones. I gotta find different ones.
I don't like the colors of them, but I'm gonna have to get those. But they're still like $60-$70, so it's not that too bad. But still, that's more money I have to spend. Also, my brake handles, the little, you know, knobs that you squeeze for your brakes. One got twisted all the way around like that, and then the other one's just slightly bent. So I'm probably gonna have to replace those. So a lot of money I'm gonna have to spend there. Not to mention my phone falling out a few weeks ago and shattered my screen. So that's a thing too. So the scooter's costing me a lot of money and a lot of pain. But like I always say at the intro, ride safely, even though I probably didn't because I didn't put my knee pads on. And just look out for potholes and stuff like that in these roads, because these roads will get you destroyed, like me. But probably going to be out of commission for like a month, just so I can recoup my money and you know, pay for my losses, you know, stuff that I just broke. So I can rebuy those. I got to buy gloves again because those are shredded. If I didn't have those gloves on, like, my hands would be nubs. Let me see if I can grab those gloves real quick so you can see what I'm saying. So, look at that. See that hole? Save me, man. This one's shredded a little bit too. Not as bad, but there is a big hole right there. So, I will say my hands are fine. So those gloves worked, you know, perfectly. No problem with my hands. So, but yeah, man, I'm probably gonna be going for maybe a month before I start riding again and getting some more footage. Cause this thing is costing me money, man. I don't understand why I keep falling. I used to be great at riding bikes. I don't understand what's going on, man. Like, I'm not sure. Maybe it's kind of fat. I'm not used to my fat weight and balance, I guess. Maybe that's it. I did gain weight. I used to be much smaller. I don't know. Maybe that's the thing. Anyway, like I said, ride safely, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, all the good stuff, and I might be back earlier than a month, but my mind is thinking a month. But it's your boy Tick, aka E-Riding Fanatic. I almost said gaming fanatic. It's a habit. And I'm gone. Bye.